these last days, God is going to have a people with this servant attitude, not just to one another, but to the Lord himself. Lord Jesus, I am your servant. You're my master. I'm going to die to my will. And that's what it means. Take up your cross and follow me. Deny your will. Deny your plans. Lay it all down. Crucify it. Jesus said the day is coming when those that are in the graves are going to hear the sound of my voice. You know how to hear his voice? Go down in the grave. Take down every one of your plans. Everyone in the grave shall hear my voice. And then you'll come out, and the voice you hear after resurrection life will be the real mind of God.